Great job, guys! Let's treat the wounded and prepare for the next wave.